Hi there, I'm Sanchita Dash and you're watching Entrepreneurs 4 Things to Know for November 1st. India has done it again. The nation has jumped 23 spots to claim the 77th rank in the World Bank's Global Ease of Doing Business rankings. Time's up at Google. According to reports, nearly 1,500 of Google's employees are planning a walkout in all of its offices globally to protest against its bad handling of sexual harassment cases. Twitter's strategy to handle spam is on point. According to reports, the microblogging site will now allow users to report a tweet that they think might be coming from a bot. As the world celebrates 10 years of Bitcoin, India is getting ready to ban cryptocurrencies altogether. Indian government officials recently sat down to discuss the future of digital currencies.